Yo, what is going on, everyone? Guiding Light here, back with another Fortnite video. In this one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to complete another weekly challenge. Now, this time around, you actually have to destroy boats at craggy cliffs. Now, this is a pretty easy challenge, but if in case maybe you read it wrong, it can actually be a little difficult, especially with all the people going for these boats right now. So I want to give you guys a few tips on how you can actually get this one done. So in case maybe you didn't realize, the challenge just says to destroy boats. So you actually don't have to destroy the motorboats. What you can do is go around to all of these little different rooms and just destroy the normal boats that are sitting there. So there's going to be some motorboats around, but you're going to see a lot of people going after the motorboats, just jumping in them immediately, driving them offshore so you can't damage them. And it's kind of annoying if you're trying to get this challenge done fast just to get the XP. So just keep in mind, guys, you do not have to go after the motorboats. There's actually a lot more boats here, and they will all count. So I'm going to show you guys some of the locations of the other boats so that you guys can get this one done pretty quick. So you can do this in Team Rumble as well, and the motorboats will count if you destroy them, but you can probably already imagine how difficult it is if you're just going after the motorboats. There's all these other people running around, all the people shooting at you, and then everyone else also trying to destroy the boats as well. So it can get kind of annoying. So what you guys want to do is actually land here at this stack of boats right here. There's actually going to be three of them you can destroy right away. There's also the motorboat, which you can choose to destroy, which is going to put you at four. And then there's also some in that little warehouse here, but somebody ended up beating me to them. So if you go this route and you don't just destroy the motorboats, but you destroy those boats on the side and the ones in this warehouse here, you can get the entire challenge done in a game or two instead of trying to spend like 6 or 7 games to get it done. So hopefully these little tips helped you guys out to get this challenge completed. If it did, be sure to drop a like down below and subscribe, because we do make these videos every single week. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.